Merry Christmas. Today is Christmas, and so I thought I'd try and do a few Christmas songs before I head off to my son Ben and his wife Katie and my three beautiful little granddaughters for Christmas. Because I've discovered the lighting is pretty good, the daylight lighting coming through the window. So I'm going to take advantage of that and play you a song I wrote a couple years ago with the help of some sixth graders at the middle school here in Rexburg. They gave me the ideas. They wanted a Christmas song that was the real meaning of Christmas. So this is called At Christmas. And thanks to Mrs. Ostermiller who let me do that with them. I love you kids. Christmas.